You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.
Well, Larry Cardaronella is a longtime alderman here in Independence. We're at the public hearing on the plans for the three schools here. And you've not minced words in criticizing the school board over the years, going back, really, Larry, I think decades. What do you think about the new plan?
Yes, it is. You know, Ken, I think this is going to be a great plan. We just need to get the people behind us and move forward with this. My son Jeffrey was in Pineville about 12 years ago. And in Pineville, they have a state-of-the-art vocational school there. I mean, the majority of the school is that, and it's only a 2A school. And those kids really enjoy that. They have mechanical, welding, carpentry, painting. They have everything in this. And those kids enjoy going to school there because they get to go do all these things. And that's what I'm hoping that would happen here, Ken.
You know, the Hammond High Magnet School, it took a lot of students out of Independence, and that's always been a pet peeve of yours, that it really cut the enrollment at the high school. But now here comes this great magnet school drawing students from Kentwood to Ponchatoula to Independence.
Yes, it is, Ken. You know, that's been my biggest problem, because we used to draw from Natalbany, Tickfall, and Independence. Now we've got kids from Independence, Tickfall, and Natalbany going to Hammond Magnet. You know, when we had the same classes here, let them come to our school. But now with our vocational open up and the high school still a magnet school, you know, we're offering a lot for these kids, and we hope that they will come back home.
There wasn't a lot promised for the physical improvement of the high school campus. Some, but you know, you'd be accurate in pointing out the high school needs a lot.
Yes, it does, Ken. And we're gonna bite the bullet right now and go along with whatever she's planning, because Miss Melissa has really been great for us here. You know, she's come a long ways for us. If you go back, you know, you look 20 some years ago, we passed a millage here. It was only two places, Sumner and Independence, passed a millage to build new schools. And we feel like we're left out. Ponchatoula gets it, Hammond gets it. You know, so we want to be part of this action, and we want to get some stuff here too. And I think this is going to be a great start for us.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.